Hello everyone, once again I am here with you with the important points of the chapter 1 first. See this, my body, chapter 1 is the my body, and see the important points of this chapter. So first of all, see this, do you know? This is very important. Our tongue has 3000 taste buds. See this, our tongue has 3000 taste buds. And our tongue is the longest muscle in our body, and the average length of the human tongue is 10 centimeter. So what you have to do, you have to learn all these important points. Okay, now move to the next page. See this, the largest organ of our body is the skin. Which is the largest organ of our body? Largest organ of our body is the skin. Now see this. In the next page, it is given, all babies are color blind when they are born, and at that time they see all objects only as black or white. Okay, when they born, they see all the objects only as black or white. Now see the keywords. These are very important, so you will learn these keywords also. Now moving to the next chapter, that is chapter 2, plants around us. This is chapter 2, plants around us. Okay, in this chapter, see this, this is very important. The green substance present in leaves is called what? Chlorophyll, and it helps the plant to prepare its food. Okay, it helps the plant to prepare its food. Now next page, see this, shrubs are plants with multiple stems, and they can grow more than 6 meters. Okay, these are the shrubs. They are having multiple stems, and they can grow more than 6 meters. Now move to the keywords of this chapter 2, absorb, creep, particular, several. Okay, so you will learn these keywords. Now move to the third chapter. The third chapter is the leaf. Okay, see, this is chapter 3, leaf. In this, see the important points. See this, do you know, people often use tulsi leaves while making tea, and it helps to cure cough and cold. And people in India generally grow a tulsi plant in their courtyard. Okay, so tulsi is very important for us, that is a medicinal plant. And see this, curry leaves are good for eyesight and help to cure diarrhea. Okay, so this curry leaves, they are very important, and they cure what? Diarrhea. And now see the next, do you know, the shading of the leaves also help the plant to throw out the harmful waste that get collected in its old leaves. Okay, shading of the leaves, this help the plant to throw out the harmful waste. Now move to the chapter 4. In this chapter 4, see, the chapter 4 is the importance of the plant. In this, the important points, only one important point is there. See that, see this, the old tijiko is the oldest known living tree. It is 9,550 years old. Okay, and now come to the keywords. Afforestation, planting of new trees. Deforestation, cutting down of trees. Necessities, basic needs. Purifier, something which help in removing impurities. Survive to live. So I think these are the important points and keywords of the chapter, and you will learn these important points and write in your notebook. Okay, that's all for today. Thank you. Have a nice day.